Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Picking up here for episode 3, or part 3 of the series. And Lara Croft is in this bush, has a bunch of dudes to kill out in the out there. So we're gonna go ahead and stealth kill this dude. He decided to walk right up here on us. And we should be able to... hopefully, nab that guy and that guy. Sweet. Go ahead and loot. Work our way forward. Want to get a shot on that guy to kill him. I don't really need to get a shot on him, I can just go up behind him and put him down. Nice. Finish. And there's one guy upstairs. I think he needs to be taken out. Grab this guy's loot. Okay. I think we can safely move forward. Use this to distract him once we get up there.
You see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Wait for him to come back some. Then we'll throw this and we'll get behind him. Oh. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, 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 oh. Another guy, another. Ah. Up, up, dip, 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 dip. There we go. That went wrong. That went definitely wrong. But I still kept it good. All right, let's go back and investigate some things.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived.
Learn a little Lenin bit more Russian. Lives.
Lenin will live forever.
This thing down here. I don't know if this is a breakable console or not. Well, it is, but... nice. Okay, let's grab some more stuff. Probably just wasted a bunch of arrows for nothing.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract.
Alright, grab some more salvage. Hey, more arrows. Let's grab those. Should be good to go. Yep. And up. And up again. Jump. Oop. Oh shit. Grabbed it. Alright. Here we go, right into this building. Grab this guy. Burn that. Go through.
That's it, we're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
A gun.
Clock's ticking.
Double headshot. Grab this.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men.
Adios, Theos. They have him imprisoned. Cut.
Oh no. No.
That is unfortunate. Can't get in. Well, can I? Cannot shoot the lock off. Okay. Well, let's go through here. Weapons, ammo.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Hey, there's a Constantin guy.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering.
Well, that wasn't nice of him.
Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Just gonna leave him on the floor there? I guess so.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Hold that. What to do? What to do?
Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped.
Super obvious exactly what to do.
Yeah, sure.
Gunshot! She's there! Open fire!
Oh, wait, it didn't. Shit. Well, it was supposed to ignite. Oh, oh. Mash the button, mash the button. But enemy. There we go. Take him out. Come on. This did not go as planned. Oh. Ah, ha, how. Got him. Got him. Come on, come on. Come on, give me. There we go. Okay.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
My eyes. Help me.
I'll leave him there for now. Tried to shoot this gas and ignite it, but apparently that's not how that works. I know I can just throw that thing there, and that will do it. Not ready for that thing to happen yet. Looting, keep looting. Anything of value, I want it. ammunition over there. Get that out of the way. And climb this. What do we have up here? I guess I do have to walk across that little thing. That guy's still alive or did he die? Got him in the head. I guess he's dead now. So much for his grenade. I guess still hear it beeping. Guess it's gone now. Ooh, thing on the wall. Let's get that.
More Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
Russian level 2. Over this. Into the campsite.
Konstantin is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Okay, let's grab that. Almost maxed out. I need the crafting tool and a boar skin to get that. I don't think I have the stuff to do more. Yeah. Or nuts, I guess. Sir. Alright. Let's get going. Lots and lots of things to do here. Lots of things to go ahead. For that, let's craft some more arrows. Craft some of those. Ooh, a hole in this gate. Okay, what's yeah? Oh, or not? Just here. It's where I was trying to go, actually. I found something.
These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing.
Right. Okay, so let's climb. Oh, berries? And climb.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Yeah, that bridge is pretty screwed there. Guess we're going down here. Zipline, zipline. Oh, somebody killed him. Somebody killed him.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Okay, Mr. Not My Enemy, who are you then?
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
All right, let's go ahead and accept this mission.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Okay, so I want to use my survival instincts. Those green dots show the side mission I just picked up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things I need to go and deal with. Okay. Berries. Let's go grab these berries. Well, I know it's the leaves, but they take the berries off as well. This thing.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of this.
Ammunition. Go. All right. Climb this thing. I think there's some salvage up here. Or, you know, just jump completely over it. Whatever you want, Lara. Yep. Almost missed this box. Time. What is up this way? Go, go, go. Round, around, around. Sweet. Cloth and a feather. Couple feathers. Grab that. Okay. So we're gonna do a little bit of exploring around. Oh, an optional guy.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but
need the lockpick for that. So let's not focus on the optional right now. Let's go and grab these the side quests that we picked up. Here's that first one right there. Climb the truck. There we go.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have lost all these.
That's the first one. Oh, come on. Just die already. And grab all of this off them. Oh, he's stuck in a tree. There we go. Got it. All right, where's the next one? Over there. There's also that. Let's get that.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
Hey, okay. Damn. Let's go and grab this one that's way over this direction.
These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
Something down there. And then there's this thing here. I'm guessing I can shoot that. Yes. Yes, I could shoot that. Alright. Again, we're not going to worry about this challenge tomb, because I think this is the challenge tomb. The optional one. We're going to go and deal with these side quests first. Okay. Pop this open. Just gotta get 3 more of those. Another cave to look into. Go. New compound bow part. More of those. Where is it? One, two, and then a third one there. So let's go get this one here. Oop, grab. No. This way. To be able to climb this wall here. Whew. Is there a wolf after me or something? Can't tell. Climb up. Go around. More feathers. Gathering a lot of stuff. Be filling up soon on how much I can carry. Okay, I think we're almost up top here.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Here we go. And jump. Jump here. There's the other one. Oh, shit. Ah, crap. That wasn't good. How do I get back up there? Should be able to jump from over here, it looks like. Jump. Here we go. Jump over here. Up we go. Come on. There we go. Now, where's that last one? Right over there. Beautiful. Another cave we're gonna skip for now while we get this stuff taken care of. Up. Go. Found a new campsite. We'll rest at that in a second after I finish grabbing these things and breaking this guy. Alright. Rest at the campfire.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Right. Apply to all pistols. Damage increase. Or recoil stability. Let's go damage increase. Oh, we can afford them both. Might as well. This. Okay, I can upgrade this. Allowing for that combos and not. Yep, let's do that. Find that crafting outfits to have, just the basic one still. Got it. Down we go. There was that stealth roll that I got. Got those antlers. I know there are dogs. Some of the wolves are around here sometimes, so I like to pull out the gun. Wolves are much easier to kill with the gun. Oop. Whew. Come on. There we go. Going back and talk to the guy who gave us that quest. Then we should have a few things on the map we can go and track down.
Have you done it? Are the
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Yeah, I got the lockpick. Awesome. Now let's use it on this thing. My auto pistol part found. Waste. Okay. So, challenge. Oh, cave explorer. So, unless that is the cave that I need for. Not sure. What else is on the map here? Let's go to this challenge tomb. Maybe on the way we'll find some other stuff. Nope. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, I know I broke the thing over here, so I think that is the challenge tomb.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Let's weigh this with, if I remember correctly. Something over here. Load the gun. Got him. There we go. Now I got him for real. There we go. Let's grab all this junk. And we'll go in this cave. That was all of them. Hope that's all of them. Music stopped, so I guess that is all of them. Check around. Dead deer. There. There, looks like. Nothing over there. All right, out of here.
Definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Let's climb this thing. Get a nice good vantage point. Okay, so tomb over there is still what I need to. Looks like there's some stuff this way. Check up on this ridge here. Okay, I guess we can't jump up there. Gotta run around. Secrets have been revealed. I'm not sure what was revealed, but secrets were. Down we go. More feathers. Make the jump. Go, climb up this. I don't know where this is taking me, but somewhere to climb up, so I assume that there's something good up here. Got a box here. Crafting materials. Oh, some sort of hideout here. Nice. Guys living here. Sweet. Okay, so go back to the map. I still need to get to that. That'll take me back down to the starting area. Let's go this way. Didn't get the roll. Gotta press it closer to when I'm about to hit the ground. There's the big hole that I created before. There we go. Now we're down here. Oh. Found some more ore. Sorry for all this camera spinning there. Just happens as I'm jumping around and stuff, so I'll try to not spin the camera around so much.
The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Okay. Here now.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Soviets find something down there.
Wonder what's down here. Darkness. That's what's down here.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Kitezh.
Okay, jump. Grab that. Beautiful. Work our way down. And jump across. Grab that wall. Okay, that's really good. Down this way. Oh no, the slide. Shoot.
The prophet's icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Need to get back up there, because I think there was some other stuff up there.
Got to be part of the works. Here we go.
Drop now. Woo. Grab this guy, coins, and let's go in the tomb. new point to spend. Unlock some stuff here. Faster and kill. By unaware enemies. Stealth landing. Landing from jumps is always silent. Field medic. Bandage quickly. What else we learned? Double shot. Fully charged, but remain steady for significantly long. Nice. Headshot indicator appears when you successively head, maybe. Earn bonus XP from successive headshot, stealth kills, or death from above kills. Increase amount of natural resources, man-made resources. About this. Craft large capacity and own resources at amount of it. Craft body. High damage blitz. Advanced six crafted items and detonation. So none of this hunt more on, I think. I think I'll go for stealth link. What else can I upgrade? Satchel. Amount of resources. Nice. And nothing else. Cool.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
All right, let's climb this. Check for stuff. G'day-zy. Grab. Oh no. All right then. Looks like we'll have to go the long way around. Up, up, up. Okay, so I can grab this guy. Toss it there. And shoot it. Come on, let me in, let me in. Okay, looks like I have to raise the water level up high enough to get there. Okay.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Before I open the next pathway. Yep, let's grab one of these. And how am I gonna throw that there? Good question. I'm not. Throw it on this. Okay, throw it on that.
Raft.
Around here, I guess. Stairway. Okay, yeah, I can pull this lever. That will fill the water up some. Drop down. And then as it passes back, we'll blow it up. The perfect plan. There we go.
Okay. Should be able to swim through now.
All right, we're in.
Maybe I can get the oil cask from the other side.
Something's up here.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. But be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process. Another barrier. How can I get to this one?
I guess we'll break through this wall. Okay. Looks like we have to repeat that process. Grab one of these guys. We'll toss it on the raft. On through here. Pull the lever. Swim to it. Climb on. Pick that up. And throw it in there.
Yes, it worked.
Yeah, here we go. Alright, time for this room to fill up. Alright, the camera's jumping there. Whoa, slow down. Recorrect, there we go. Alright. We're out in the open. Jump in the water. Let's go ahead and grab all this random stuff here.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work.
Almost got the next level of Greek. Map with some secrets. Nice. Let's take a look. See, nowhere else around here has a place to get up, I don't think. There shouldn't be anything else. Wait, maybe? No. Nothing else. So let's go over here. And what does this book have to tell us?
It's an ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
Natural instincts. Nearby resources automatically appear on the map and glow when nearby. Nice. So I think we're done with this one. Get out of here. Up, up. Jump. Here we go. Okay, let's go this way. I don't wanna make a big jump here. Dang it. Ow. Tried to make a big jump there. Didn't work out that well. Also didn't work out that well. They say third time is the charm. We'll actually line ourselves up correctly. And jump. There we go. Still almost failed that one. Alright. Can I climb up this now? Here we go. Anything special? Did I miss anything in here? I think I did. We'll go. Go ahead and get out of here.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Up. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's get out of this big hole. Come on, jump. Okay. That was... What can we go do now? What do we have now? Cave here needs to be explored. Right here. Let us go do that. Okay. Wasn't that hard to kill those guys? Gather up all these resources. Gonna need to continue to upgrade my equipment things. Because the enemies will get more tough. Documentation and mural location field. Nice. Hey, that's this cave done. What did I just get? So there's a relic here. Oh, the relic there. Crap, right? Let's grab this relic because we're right next to each other. Up there. Okay. Climb up. Make the jump. There we go. Jump. Let's see, well, here's some more salvage parts. Here's the relic. Here we go.
A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember.
Now I need to set that on fire to get that. Hey, well, let's climb this. Oh, big chest. New pistol unlocked. How do I deal with this? Can I shoot it? No. Nope, can't shoot that. It up as well. Get a combat knife. Okay, combat knife is needed for that. So, what are we gonna do now? What are we gonna do? I think right now we go get this relic. I need camp there. I think I can go to camp and we'll do our first fast travel. Camp fast travel. We'll go here, fast travel to there, and work this. Yeah. Glide down. Going at? Way up there. Go to fast travel destination. In there. I know we can go through all this. Fast travel. Alright, so now we're here on top of this hill again. Go ahead and slide down. Should just be a quick sprint to get to where we need to be to get that relic. I don't think there are any more enemies here, so shouldn't have to worry about any of that. It looks clear. Yep, haven't made it to. I just want to check before I pass up anything. Nope. Go and keep. I forgot about this. Up, 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 around, just to this thing now, and that should do it. Oh, I got some more points. Nice. Through here, bring us to this room where that guy died in the air, but is no longer this. We can lock here. Nice. Salvage. Here is that relic.
A gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Else to pick lock on. Alright, that is done. I think we can go and get one more relic. Go here, I think. Grab that relic. Or we'll just get to this camp. We'll go get this camp. Time we have left. We are coming up on time. I think we're pretty close here. That. Run. Come on. back over the top. What can be upgraded? All pistol, rate of fire. Let's go ahead and do that. Have a look it here. Fast travel. Yes. Alright, let's go grab this relic real quick. I think. Oh, no, it's not up here. It's down there. Okay, so let's go down there. Yep. Run along the ice here. Go, go. Bounce around there. Here we go. Up top here. Up top here. Gimme.
A small, intricate clockwork toy. Made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus. All from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Yep. Now I made that, and now I'm in this room. Okay. This last cave here, or not. That requires explosives. I don't have any. No explosives on. Okay. I think that was a good little explore of this area. We got a lot of things in this run. Still a lot more to go over there. And there's a tomb and stuff up here. We'll tackle all that in the next one. Thank you for joining me today. And Lara Croft, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Out over those beautiful mountains there. Hope you enjoyed this. Like, comment, and subscribe. Join me next week, Wednesday, as we pick this back up again. Continue our adventure with Lara Croft. Alright, guys, I'm out.